Welcome to the lesson CPR Steps for Infants. In this video, we will discuss the steps needed for giving CPR to an infant. CPR Steps for Infants 1. Place two or three fingers of one hand on the sternum, in the middle of the nipple line, figure 47. 2. Press straight down. Compressions should be 1.5 inches, 4 centimeters into the infant's chest, or about one-third the diameter of the chest, and at a rate of 100 to 120 compressions per minute. 3. Be sure that between each compression you completely stop pressing on the chest, and allow the chest wall to return to its natural position. Leaning or resting on the chest between compressions can keep the heart from refilling in between each compression, and make CPR less effective. 4. After 30 compressions, stop compressions and open the airway by tilting the head and lifting the chin. A. Put your hand on the infant's forehead and tilt the head back. Lift the infant's jaw by placing your index and middle fingers on the lower jaw, lift up. Aim for a neutral neck position and do not overextend the neck. B. If their lips are closed, open the lower lip using your thumb. 5. Give a breath while watching the chest rise. Repeat while giving a second breath. Breaths should be delivered over 1 second. 6. Resume chest compressions. Switch quickly between compressions and rescue breaths to minimize interruptions in chest compressions. This concludes the CPR steps for infants. Next, we will review the child/infant mouth to mask ventilation.